Hi there, Julianne Jones here with a Christmas video blog post for you, or at least I'm recording it right here getting close to Christmas time. We have about another week or so before Christmas, and I wanted to, actually exactly a week from today is Christmas, and I wanted to talk with you a little bit today about a different way to think about your business. And this time of year, I think, is a very appropriate time to have this conversation, because what happens normally during this time of year, and I actually wrote a blog post about this earlier this month, is we sort of tend to put our direct sales business on a shelf and, you know, kind of shift our focus to taking a couple weeks off and hanging out with our family and, you know, really because there's not a lot going on, not thinking about our business and then expecting it to be there ready to go when we come back in January. And that isn't always the case. And so what I want to talk about today is how you think about your business in terms of longer term, as opposed to just, you know, kind of reacting in the moment like a lot of us tend to do. And so the idea is, if you think in terms of what your vision is for the long term, what it is you want specifically for your business, and how you think you might accomplish that, it gets you thinking from a bigger picture perspective instead of reacting in the moment, flying by the seat of your pants. And this is something that larger companies do on a consistent basis. And so I'm really a big believer in paying attention to the bigger picture in your business. And this is a perfect time of year to think about that, because there's not a lot else going on in your business. So that's the reason that I launched Cracking the January Code for Direct Sellers, which is a 4-part free online video course. If you missed yesterday, you can still get it. There's actually a link right down below this video. You can click on that. It'll take you right to the opt-in page for that course. You just put in your email address and name, and then it'll redirect you right to the video from yesterday. Now, I'm covering three different areas in this video course. Through the course of four videos, we're going to talk about video one, which you'll get right away, and it launched yesterday. We're going to talk about your mindset and how you get rid of your limiting beliefs, set a really clear vision for what you want, and then create some affirmations to help make that happen. So it's a really great video. It has a worksheet that you can fill out along with it. The second video, which launches tomorrow, is all about planning and how you do an annual plan, a quarterly plan, a monthly plan, and a weekly plan to really help you start to make strides toward the vision that you developed, you know, from the video yesterday, from video number one. Again, there's a worksheet, and that is a really valuable educational video. And if you do it, you're going to walk into January with a really incredible plan. And then the third component that we talk about is bookings, because that is the lifeblood of your business. And I'm on the third video, which launches Friday, I'm going to share some really clear concepts for getting some bookings on your calendar if you don't have them now in January. And, you know, kind of some, we're going to talk about that. And then next week, after Christmas, the fourth video will launch. It'll be a big wrap-up of all three of those concepts with a little bit of information on how you integrate all that into your business. And so I really hope that you take the time to opt in for that video course. It gives you much more detailed information. And, you know, I have more time in the course than I have in one of these video blogs. And it'll really get you set up to start thinking about your business in a different way, with a bigger picture sort of frame of mind and mindset. So I hope that helps you, and I hope you take the time to join me for that video course. I had fun doing it, and I would love to get your feedback and have you join me on the course. If we're not yet connected out there in the social media sphere, please come over to Facebook. You can find me on my fan page at facebook.com/JulianneJonesInc, and that's Anne with an E. You can join the YouTube channel. I'm on Twitter. The handle is Julianne Jones. I have a LinkedIn account. I'd love to connect with you in all those places. And there are links on this page for you to do that, either down below the video or in one of the sidebars on the page. So please feel free to connect with me. I'd love it if you would do that. And I am looking forward to getting to know you better, to answering your questions, to supporting you out there in the social media sphere. Hope you're having a fabulous holiday, pre-holiday week, and I will look forward to seeing you over on the video course. Go out and create a fabulous day.